typical landing, a downwind, base leg, and is now going to turn final, and he's coming in.
Okay, let's listen to the sound of history. Pratt Whitney, 2,800, 2,000 horsepower. Built around the most high horsepower engine at the time, the Grumman F8F Bearcat, a favorite air racer through the years. Watch her go. Again, these airplanes were built. The Hellcat was built from 1942 to 1945. Do the math. This is MAF Hellcat. Watch it fly. Landing, but you can still see how much he's dancing on the rudder pedal to keep the bulk of that airplane behind the point of resistance being the main landing gear. Okay, now Jason's turning from right base, excuse me, from right downwind to right base.
Vernon Fastman, Guinness World Record. He accomplishes March 13th, 2014, after completing 81 locations. Starting out from 20,000 feet, he's wearing oxygen and has cameras by the way.
Watch out for the wind.
Hey,
Kevin,
I'm not holding
still, buddy.
I want to see what I'll do.
We're going that way, okay?
engine may run for. With a top speed of 441 miles per hour, the Mustang is over 50 miles per hour faster than the ME-109. Then, one German breaks away from the pack and climbs.
I'm looking at this guy, and I don't want to get too far up, or he can drop down on me.
Anderson sends two of his Mustangs, led by Eddie Simpson, after him. Bud and his wingman, John Scarpa, stay after the other three ME-109s. Bud uses the Mustang's superior speed on his path.
Very, very rare, historically,
reproduced aircraft.